This is not a video about a bench. It's about this guy right here. And this is not in focus. Well, now it is. Now you're close enough.
Good. What's up, guys? I'm on a trampoline, and I have an Andy.
Whoa.
So, we actually just did a, not carpet board, trampoline game of skate on his channel that's going to be going up this weekend. But we're going to be doing something for me real quick, which is me doing a trick challenge.
You're going to do it.
We're going to do that, and you're going to film it.
Yeah, they're doing it too, because they're watching the doing.
Do you want to come up with a trick, or you want me to come up with a trick?
I would like you to do a keyboard blade shove it. If you do have to do a keyboard blade shove it, I will drive away and leave you here.
That'd be it. I have a car.
I know, but let's not acknowledge that.
Okay.
All right.
Let's try this.
Keyboard blade shove it. If you don't do it, you have to do a flip on the grass, in the grass.
I don't want
to
do that.
You got to do some sort of flip.
Okay.
Okay. So better get to flipping on the trampoline.
All right. I'm sorry if I hit you. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay. First try. Great. All right. Second try.
Oh! That was an accidental Casper flip. How many times do you think my hand's gonna jab into you this video?
Seven?
I think I've already done it seven times. You're doing tricks Sam Tabor does on accident. That's what this video is.
Yeah, it's an Ollie North.
Oh!
Ooh!
Whoa, I got way too excited.
I don't know what happened.
Like early on, it was a preemptive.
I was in midair and I heard you go, ooh!
I know, dude.
That was sweet!
You're gonna do really good ones of those.
Oh my gosh.
Was that it?
I didn't land it.
How did you not land it?
My foot was off, I think. I think I landed like this. That was like a
it was,
foot and
it
a
was,
half Casper.
It was something weird, but it was close. Oh, your feet wanted that, man. Oh my gosh. I thought your LCD froze. Like you did that so good. Whoa. Get away. Ooh. Bounce.
Oh!
You are so good at almost doing this. This is insane.
You have to like train your brain to do a trick and then go, oh yeah! Like at the end. Does that make sense?
No, but I don't know what you're... Oh my gosh. It's like midair. I just want to like talk to your feet. Like, you have this, don't screw this up. And then they screw it up. Huh? Your feet are moving though. They know what they're doing.
I just caught it and then did a body variant.
Oh my gosh. Your gonads are gonna be history.
Yeah, I'm not gonna have wiener.
Oh my gosh. Oh, shish kebab.
Oh my gosh.
Gosh. These are honest gaps. Gaps.
Gasps,
by the way. Super honest. Aren't they, shoe?
They wanna see the dumbest Ollie North. Never mind.
Oh my god.
I don't know what I did.
Was that it?
I don't think so.
That was a late varial flip.
I basically did a kickflip late varial.
That was amazing. You have any idea how you would never land that if you tried it?
Yeah, I probably wouldn't. I don't know how that happened.
That's two videos in a row. I did a weird video on my, I did a weird trick in my video.
Yeah.
That'll never happen again.
Oh my gosh.
Gosh, that scared me.
Yep.
Oh my gosh. Every time it starts to come this way, I say, oh my gosh. Oh my, you're doing.
I like kickflip to double dropkick.
You're doing great sex changes, or body varials, whatever these kids call them these days.
Oh!
Oh, you stew. Oh! It feels like I'm, like leaning against this and on the trampoline, it feels like I'm in like a bouncy beanbag.
A bouncy beanbag.
It's kind of awesome. You got this. Oh, oh.
I did it.
It was sloppy, but it was good. It was it.
I technically did it.
Grab a mop and clean it up.
I gotta clean it. Right here.
All right, right here.
Ew, gosh, that has to be horrible. Ew.
Yeah, it was. Oh, it was perfect, dude. Hey, you get back. Get back. Hey. There was that varial again.
Just did it again. Ow, gosh.
You all right?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
To manual.
To manual. Your fridge at home, it better have this on it.
It probably does.
That was good. Call your mom.
I will.
Call my mom.
Okay.
All right.
All right, so Andy, I did it. I succeeded. I don't have to flip off the trampoline, but you get 10 tries to try that trick.
How would I ever do that?
And if you
ten
don't
tries, ten... it's like you just took like 50. 70.
If you land it in 10 tries, I will give you all the money in my wallet.
If I land in 10 tries, you gotta do the flip.
Okay, sounds good. Oh! That was kind of scared. Like, you almost hit me.
The best kickflip I've ever done, too.
You are doing a kickflip and half, Casper. That's amazing.
Nom, 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 nom. Was that the Casper thing?
You did a kickflip, Casper. How did you do that?
I don't know.
I don't even think you did a kickflip and a half, Casper. I'm pretty sure you did a kickflip.
Watch it in slow-mo. Casper. Did do the kickflip. I just pushed it from the bottom side.
You did a late shove by wrapping your foot around.
I kickflipped and caught it like that and went like that.
That makes no sense. You did it, though.
I know. You got
to
do a flip.
I have to do a flip.
You got to do a flip, man.
Sucks. Okay, I really don't want to do a flip off a trampoline. That's how you die.
You should just do it off the swing and be like, I technically did a flip outside.
I'll do something cooler than the swing. Okay, I'm not doing it off the trampoline. Dude, I will do it off this, though.
I'm going to feel so bad if I get hurt.
That would suck. All right, let me test how sturdy this is.
Don't bend it.
I think I'll be good.
I'm going to feel so bad if you get hurt.
Me too.
All right.
Oh, I'm just kind of worried.
Dude, it's hard. I'm like keeping it. All right, go.
Ready?
Yeah, go. You did it so solid, dude. This is a day of success.
It's a day to remember. The band.
Under Oath. I don't listen to either of those. Did that feel good? That sounded exciting.
Every time I do a backflip, like I've never missed a backflip. Because if you don't commit to it, you're screwed.
You're done.
You're just gonna
die.
You're dead. So you have to do it.
You die.
Hope you guys enjoyed that trampoline challenge. I would like to do more of these, except I don't have a trampoline. We're at his friend's house. And my friend.
He's
our friend, too. Hope you guys dug it. Leave a comment below telling me what trick I should try next time. I don't know when the next time will be, but I will do it.
The time will be.
It will be. If you guys want to subscribe to Andy, why are you holding the bench?
It just felt like it was cool.
Cool. If you guys want to subscribe to Andy, if you're not already, click on his face. Also, the link is in the description. I'm sorry.
My face?
Your face is in the description.
Oh, okay.
That's it. Throw it. Don't throw it.
Can you catch it?
No, I can't. I don't throw it.
But I will.
I'm not!
I'm gonna get. What?
What if you just went for it? Like you just hit your face?
Yeah, that would hurt.